However, Kat pointed out that I'm often unaware of what I'm shaking on. For example, when I shook the neighbor's hand this morning, I have no clue what I agreed to. None. Kat says this is how the devil buys souls. I will pee on the bed for comfort.